Edit your main website navigation menu and footer menu by going to Online Store and then clicking Navigation. You can then click on the menu you want to edit. Choose a short title for your menu and then link to Collections, Products, Pages, or your blog. Save your changes in the upper right corner. You can create nested menus by dragging one title under another. You can also rearrange the order of menu items by dragging them and moving them around. You can also rename your titles anytime and relink somewhere else. You can delete menu items by clicking on the recycle bin to the right. If you delete something that you want, you can always recreate it quickly and easily.